Martin Tyler here with you. Alan Smith's alongside me, and we've got action today from the Dutch First Division, the Eredivisie.
Yeah, hi Martin. Delighted to be here.
Line up like this. Don't always see it these days. Two up front, 4-4-2.
Yeah, and good to see, because those two boys up front, they have got a good partnership, a good understanding.
This is how the visitors shape up. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
And today's referee, Alexei Borochovsky. Into the middle now. No one could get there to reach the cross. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. There goes the cross. And he heads it for goal. Really snatched at the shot. And it's gone well wide. Well, good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. To the keeper. Cleared the ball. goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Now he can cross it. There's the ball in, and he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
He's played that nicely with a dink upfield. Time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Very disappointing so far. A lot of expectation going into this game, Alan.
Well, there was, and to say it's been a disappointment is he's understating it. It's been shocking in many ways.
It's been pretty somber viewing for the spectators here. A very dull first half, I have to say.
No, shock me that. Can't get my head around it, because there's more than enough good players out on that pitch to give us a lot more than we've seen.
And the cross is in. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Of interplay between the two. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
the away team want to make a change. Slipped past his man now. Very good tackle by the player, but needed to slide in then, really. And he's got options on the bench, of course. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Ajax take over possession. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. In midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Passes, they're keeping the ball. And the cross comes in now. And it's going to be a goal kick. Ajax have a substitute ready. Control. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Wonderful goal, Alan.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. But he's just got ahead of his marker, pure and simple, and he wanted it more.
Well, here's the goal again. Seem to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. It's everyone back for this team now. Well, Smith, perhaps you'd do the same if you were the manager.
Well, I think one of the strikers has been called to go back and help out.
It's a great volley, look at that. And no direct threat to his goal this time. Gone, and it's a 1-0 win. Close game.
thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan?
Well, he had a good performance and snatched that late goal to grab the win.
Seal things here.